18 shots, and we're gonna make every last one of them count. Oh, well, that's not good. How do we? I did not miss that shot. Okay, I see what's going on here. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. You know the drill at this point. If you don't, well, obviously you haven't watched any of my other videos on this game, and you should go do that. Like, why are you here? Anyway, so we have, well, I guess I don't need to summarize. I just said why I'm not summarizing. Fuck, it's been a hot minute since I've been in this game, actually. Fuck, what do we need to do? Kill the little shithead. That's right. And the giant, like, Deku plant thing comes out and spits fireballs and acid. I don't know how we're gonna deal with that. Totems, maybe? It's definitely a problem, I'll tell you that much. Like anything else. I don't know if we have to kill that monster. Or if we're up to something else. But what can you do, man? Okay, let's just get some evil sight going. Okay. Okay, so if my... He could be on any one of these mountains. He's probably on this one up here. Judging kind of by the landscape. Yeah, that's right. So we're gonna run over here, I guess. This is the zombie we killed. Close. Come on, totem. Give him a good zap. Didn't. That's unfortunate. Darn. Kind of just have a totem there. Oh, it did get him. Maybe. Yes, it did get him. He's that way. Where is it, though? Over here. Sounds like there's another one. What is it holding? Odd. This other one. Whoa, okay. That's where it is. Well, good. We're getting some. Be still, my beating heart. Alright, you little shit. Come out. I need to put some damage into you. There you are. Blast. Ran back off that way. All Alright, well, I guess we can go over there. There ain't nothing worse than wandering around a forest in the dark when it's misty. You'd think we have the sensibility to take a torch or something. Show the enemies exactly where we are. That not be how we work. Creaky trees, man. It's spooky. Spooky, spooky, spooky. I feel like we put our totem in a pretty... Ah! Whew! Gotcha, little bastard. Thought I heard something on the unusual. I think he's low enough health, he might do the summoning thing he does. Is he gonna go? Yeah, he's gonna go summon the thing at the lake. Alright, so we need to save. There's a save point at the lake. I don't know if we'll be able to. Oh, there's a spooky boy. Really? Getting a heartbeat? Looks like the save at the lake is out of commission. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go save. Because I don't want to lose all this progress. Because that sucks. Here to our death. We could probably dodge the fireballs easy enough, but that poison stuff, they're always like so accurate with it. Okay. I wonder if it clears up and then that little bastard pops out again. Maybe. What's going on at the house? Like, why can't we save here? Save stone is not working. That's for sure. Okay, it's gonna pop out at us. Oh, I see. It's got little things on the side. Bastard. Oh no. Okay, I see now. Oh, jeez. Nelly. We really worked up the forest with that one. could use that probably. Okay, we got no. God. I was gonna say we have 4 shots and there's 4 things on this bastard's neck. I think we still have about 4 shots. It's gonna be hard to hit the ones with the pistol though. Yeah, that'll be a challenge. Going this way. Again. Oh, it's got 6. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Oh. That is literally all of our ammo. That fire is still going. Wow. Alright, let's just walk around this thing. What is that? Oh, okay. I'm picking down what you're... picking down what you're putting up. Oh, and Mist is gone from town too. Good that they're staying canonical. Get a free thunder totem. See, is it cheaper to buy 15 for 5? 3, 6, 9, 12. It's like the same. Oh, so we don't have enough for a full. Full thing. That's too bad. I don't know if we'll need it. Yeah, let's just go back to the cabin. We need to reload everything, though. I just can't just start shooting willy-nilly. Gotta have to reload stuff. Turn on our stealth. Let's do this. Show yourself, you big ugly piece of shit. Now, I wonder if that's actually the devil thing. It just went in the water, and now it looks like that. Ones on the side of its head are. Hard to hit. Oh. Yeah, that's a spider. Nope, we missed it. Fuck. Okay, he's gonna start attacking. Spider for us. Show me your neck. Oh, that's not what I want. Oh. No. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's back up again. Damn. I don't have time to deal with some zombies. I don't have, like, the ammo or the time. These guys better, like, drop some coins. Oh, that's not good. Good thing we didn't get hit by that poison. How do we... I did not miss that shot. That was some bullshit. Okay. I see what's going on here. And we got that dog following us too now? Fuck. Oop. Good dodging. Heartbeat. Oh, we didn't kill it. Are you done? Not worth it. We definitely didn't make enough from that. Sorry. We did not make enough from those zombies to really replenish anything. How are we gonna have to fight this thing if we don't have, like, any ammo? That's gonna be a big problem. Might have to, like, grind for some. That'll suck. Oh, we got some more. Okay. Things are not super dire. How did we not get hit there? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we are out. Yes, let's just run back and get some more ammo. That's really all we can do at this point. I don't know, man. Did this open up? Oh, I don't think we've been up here. No. Gosh. We need that so bad. We just need, like, anything. Yes! Oh. I'll go so far. Was that always here? I don't know. Another 15. Use them wisely. We don't really have any other choice, do we? Whoa! That's kind of a neat little bug we found. actually. Well, thanks to the trader for giving us such great prices, considering we're saving the fucking world. Very kind of him. Nobody wants to give us the moolah, huh? They could hide something up there. Debs, if you're watching. Nothing, man. Okay. Guess that's what we got to work with. Very ugly son of a bitch. Nice to meet ya. Spider Boy. So that's where all the zombies are spawning from. Ah. I see. Fuck. Fuck, we walked right into that one. Oh. And I guess if we get too close, we get eaten. That's good to know. Damn. Okay. Well, I guess we're right here. Dodge. He doesn't stun as long as he used to. Damn. Shit, we should have used the rifle. Spiders, because of the way it chases us. Oh! Fuck, we got too close again. Ah, it's really hard to get a shot on his neck, though. So hard because there's the way he moves, he covers it up. Oh, do we have a zombie after us? Seem we do. Alright, we don't want to get too close. Oh. Yeah, we gotta run from that one. I don't think it's spawned anything that time. Doesn't look like it. Alright, he's back. Okay, bigger than ever. Oh. Wow, we are low health now. Took that one to the face. Okay, let's back off. Let's just back off. Let's go heal up. Pour through old footage. We have 5 bullets. It's not bad. That is a hell of a lot better than 4. Okay, can't miss our shots here. Every shot counts. Totem. All right, next shot. You know what? We're not going to make it. Not with are as they are right now. And no! He roared just as we were about to take the shot. Okay, next one. Oh. Well, oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Shit. That's all I got, man. I have 1 pistol bullet. Like, I have nothing left. Have to pay attention to those. Alright, well, we got some money. But literally, we are out of money, out of coins. All I got is a sword. And this sword doesn't work at all. So, I guess I'm gonna go try to find some more ammunition. I mean, there's nothing. I have nothing right now. If a dog comes up to us, we're dead. Oh, yeah, we can't fight this zombie. Like, it's gonna chase us forever. Anyway. So, how's your guys' day going? Mine's alright. I watched some of the E3 conference that was going on. Watched the Bethesda reveal, not today, just a little while ago. It's pretty exciting. Looks like they got some fun stuff in store. Fallout 76. Looking forward to seeing what that's all about. Might be a really good game. Might be a total piece of shit. I have a feeling, since it's Bethesda, like actually Bethesda working on it, it probably will be pretty good. But it's kind of an MMO. That's just what it's kind of designed to be, so. It's a lot different than I think a lot of players are used to. But that's a good thing. It's good to try new things. If you're always doing the same boring stuff, then it means your life is probably pretty boring too. You go out, take chances. I guess that's what they did. I hope for their sake it works out for them. Don't need to go back that way yet. We're looking for anything we can scrounge up, really. Bullets would be nice, just straight up bullets. Money would be nice too. Zombies in these woods. How nice for them. Oh, here is a cave. Ooh, that scared me a little bit. Oh! Save code 0451. We so need that right now. 0451. Okay, let's get back there. Is this door open now? No. Those people must get annoyed because we knock on their door like every day. Well, that would be super helpful, but we've pretty much discovered all the valuable objects in this game by this point. This locked door is just the way to go out. It's dumb. Stupid. Stupid. Just walk shame. Okay, 18 shots. This is 18, I think, should be enough. If we hit every shot, I think it will be enough. I really hope so. Because I am tired of going back and forth and running around looking for ammo and stuff. We're so close to beating this game, but we're so limited on, like, in-game supplies. It's just dreadful. We might not beat it. Like, in all honesty, we might just be stuck running around the map with a sword killing spiders, because they're the only thing we can really kill. Till we get, so we get money. I mean, I feel like we needed all the perks that we got. Well, some of them were more useful than others. Looking back. Okay. 18 shots. And we're gonna make every last one of them count. Ooh. Nice try. In his face. It's not your day. I will save these villagers. Missed that. Big ugly penis. Gotcha. Those things actually do home in on you. If you look at their trajectory. Oh, we are so close. Gotta run from that. Yeah. We actually gotta run from that. 12 shots. We can do it. We can do it. 12 shots. Oh, if we could use these to kill the zombie. Did we get him? We got him. Oh, yes. Nice. Don't forget to spend money. Yeah, that's why we got in trouble in the first place. spent all our money. It's a terrible tip. Should we save your money and use it when you need it? What now? We look around? No. When I had killed the child of the devil in its true form, the undead finally stopped roaming the forest and people started moving back to Belleville. Good. After a couple weeks, rare and valuable plants began to grow in the woods near Belleville, which made the town prosperous again. Good. Except the town doesn't even deserve it. We did all the work. Well, this battle has been won. The war between good and evil continues. There goes the owl. And there goes us. And our glitchy ass horse. But, I mean, we'll take it. Nice. And there's the goat. Wow, we finally did it after all that work. Oh. So, what do I gotta say about the game? Well, I mean, it was $10. It's about, how long did I play it for? About 7.5 hours worth of content. Which is pretty good for like a game that's $10. This game is still in like early access, but I feel like a lot of the stuff in it is gonna be final. It's just probably how it's gonna be. I don't know, it was definitely like a lot of the names I see on this are like the Andril Vinesvich guy. He seems like Russian or Polish or somewhere around there. I don't know how their like their witch lore is, but like when I think of witch from Russia, I think of like Baba Yaga, like giant chicken legs. This seemed more like a European witch, in all honesty. So what happens if we just can we continue? No, so that's it. Yeah, it just seemed like more of a European kind of witch that we battled. I like the kind of boss battle thing it had going for it. The enemy bosses did have some variations of attacks, which was nice. I mean, for a $10 game, like, it's pretty stinking good. Like, what more could you ask for? Like, boss battles, bosses that have varied attacks. I can see, like, a player running completely out of ammo, though, so I wish they would add cheaper ammo system. But all the perks were really helpful when I needed to use them. Fuck. Some of the enemies, like, they're pretty predictable, like the zombies and the dogs and the spiders all kind of run in a straight line at you. But they all move so fast that they have to, otherwise you'd never be able to shoot them. It would just be super hard. I really liked the tree. Trying to find it in the forest was really nerve-wracking. I liked when they add the mist. That definitely like cranked up the fear factor a little bit, especially with a fast enemy. Definitely a challenging game. Not always for the right reasons, I have to say. But, I mean, for $10, it's definitely worth playing. I definitely had fun. I was scared, especially fighting the witch. I was scared, like, all her teleportation bullshit. The town doesn't feel very good, though. The town itself could use fleshed out a little bit. They could add some more valuable stuff and more secrets and maybe more people to talk to. And you could talk to people and gain, like, information about enemies, kind of like doing research. It could be like a what do they call those? Like a fortune teller or something in the town that could tell you the weakness of some enemies. But yeah, overall, it was fun. It just recently released, so I can see them putting some more into it. Now, I didn't find all the perks in the end. And I'm not sure where you'd get the rest of them, but I found, like, most of them. I think I would have to buy the rest of them. I'm pretty sure. I think I found just about all the ones I could find. But anyway, so that was Witch Hunt. Kind of glad I'm done it. So I can... It's not that it's like a bad game, but I just want to move on to something different now. But I did enjoy it. It's not very often that I play through a game in its entirety, and it's not very often that I play more than like 5 hours in a game, unless it's super good. So yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't be afraid to hit that like button, and I'll catch you in the next one. Oh yeah, and subscribe if you want to see more. All right, bye bye. We'll be right back.